You guys have closed more towns than the team behind you by triple digits. How do you do that?
I grew up in a large farming community. Tractor pulls, cow tipping. We had a caterpillar plant. My junior year, they closed it down. And that whole farming town fantasy was just shattered. I'm selling the only way they have to get back.
I am happy to announce we will be bringing natural gas to McKinley.
I can't believe this is right outside the city. It looks like Kentucky.
2 hours outside any city looks like Kentucky. Are you the owner of this place?
No.
Well, how come you're doing all the work?
You sign this lease, it gives us the right to drill on your land.
A whole lot of money down there.
That is true.
How much you think?
There's no reason your town shouldn't have a state-of-the-art high school.
What kind of money are you talking about?
You could be a millionaire.
I thought it would be harder. It's too easy.
Research say anything about an environmental presence here?
No. Let me guess. 40, married, marketing, 2 kids.
38, stripper slash waitress, but born to be a singer.
Well, I'm a teacher.
No, I was talking about me.
Hi, everybody. I'm here because my farm is gone. The land just turned brown and died. It's happened to one of us. It can happen to all of us.
The town is going to put it to a vote in 3 weeks.
What the hell happened? You were supposed to get in, get out.
Steven and I can handle this, sir.
I know everything about your company. I know what you do.
You think you have what it takes?
To beat you? Yeah.
Hey, there she is. You ready to go?
Yeah.
This town, this life, it's dying. You all see it coming and you just don't get out of the way.
We're not fighting for land, Steve. We're fighting for people.
You ain't ever gonna get what you came here to take from me. I don't even like the fact that you're here trying.
You're a good man, Steve. I just wish you weren't doing this.
We're a $9 billion company. Do you know what we're capable of?